patient notes. Gordon, Barbara, session one. Wake up, Miss Gordon. Wake up. Inject her. Another dose.
I'm awake, you bastard.
Good. Who is Batman?
Ask him when he gets here.
Thank you, Miss Gordon. I was afraid that my preferred interrogation method would not be necessary. Do you know why I wear these syringes on my hand?
Because you're insane?
I usually disperse my toxin as an aerosol. It's efficient, but not pure. Now the terror I can elicit with a concentrated dose administered directly into the bloodstream, that is beautiful to witness. The long-term damage is more severe, of course.
Are you done talking?
I am, but you have barely begun. You'll be incoherent when my toxin dissolves the wall between your conscious mind and your suppressed subconscious nightmares. But as those fears slowly recede, they'll take this pathetic defiance with them.
You're still talking.
Very well.
Get the hell away from her! He's gone. Did he hurt you?
Spare me the good cop, bad cop routine.
No. See, you're supposed to keep me talking. Play for time. Wait for Batman. That's what he taught you, right?
I've got nothing to say to you.
Me? I talked for hours. Because I knew, right? Batman was on his way to save me. And the bastard just let me talk. Eventually, I just ran out of things to say. So trust me. You can't count on Bruce to save you.
Bruce?
Yeah, Scarecrow doesn't know. It's our little secret. Now here's another. Batman likes to play the hero, Barbara, and he's pretty good at it. But it's an act. Batman's not about saving the innocent. No, no, he's about punishing the guilty. And don't get me wrong. He'll look for you, or he'll try. But when it comes down to it, when he has to make a choice between you and the mission, he'll choose the mission. Every time.
You're wrong.
Look me in the eye and say that.
Jason? Jason, this is wrong!
This is justice. He left me.
He lost you. And he mourned for you. Come home.
I can't go back. You don't know what Joker did, Barbara. He hollowed me out and filled me back up with hate.
Jason, we can fix it.
I can fix it! I know now what to do. I take all this pain, all this blackness, and I put it all in a bullet, and I put it right between Bruce's eyes.
Joker's dead, Jason. You want revenge on the man who hurt you? You've got one shot. Come back to the manor. Let us help you. Don't let Joker win.
How's Alfred?
He misses you. We all do.
The cloudburst is charged, Knight. It's time.
Someone put a gag on her. Anyone hurts her,